The start of the 2013 season is finally here, and when I look at Nebraska going in, I think the number one thing that jumps out to me about the Huskers going into 2013 is the schedule. With 8 home games, 5 in a row, I just think it is the perfect recipe for Bo Pelini and John Papuchis to bring up a young defense, because each week you're going to have over 91,000 fans inside of Memorial Stadium, and that should allow this defense, I think, to develop some good confidence going forward in that key stretch of Big Ten games. It's no surprise head coach Bo Pelini won't be handing out black shirts this week. And in all reality, if he did hand out the black shirts, there may be 20 different guys that could be up in contention, because I think that's how close some of these position battles right now are at defensive tackle, defensive end, and at the linebacker spot, really the entire defense as a whole. That's why when Nebraska takes the field here Saturday against Wyoming, I expect to see a lot of rotating, because there really are just so many position battles that are so close right now that you want to see how these guys react in game situations. As you look at this Husker offense going into the 2013 season and compare it to some of the great ones in the past, what stands out to me is it's more than just one player. You know, in 2001, it was just Eric Crouch. You go back to even some of the other great ones, it was focused on just one or two players. I think this offense, what makes it great is it's more than Taylor Martinez. It's more than Amir Abdullah. You've got Kenny Bell. You've got Quincy Nunnally. You've got Jamal Turner. The list goes on and on. You've got a deep offensive line. And I think that diversity is what could make this one of the best Husker offenses we've seen in the last 10 to 15 years. And finally, you couldn't get me out of here without a prediction. I like Nebraska, first of all, to win the division, but my teams in the Big Ten to watch, I think Ohio State's your favorite. My sleeper team is Michigan State. I love the Spartans' schedule. I think they've got a great chance to contend for the Legends Division title if they can get a quarterback figured out. But the Huskers, I think they'll go 8-0. They'll lose at Michigan. They'll finish the regular season, though, 11-1. Lose to Ohio State to finish 11-2. But I like Nebraska to get to their first BCS bowl game since 2001. I think they'll play in the Fiesta Bowl against Texas. With the Huskers here in Lincoln, I'm Sean Callahan of HuskerOnline.com for KETV News Watch 7 Sports.